The India Sports Club organised a picnic held at the Sydney Olympic Park in honour of the high achievers from the last season as well as launching the new season.
Exactly right. Let's take a look at some of the highlights.
India Sports Club, we launched in 2002. So we are 12 years young, and we have been playing cricket, badminton and TT. Last year we introduced soccer. Now, as far as India Sports Club is concerned, our affiliation to Cricket New South Wales, I'm going to introduce Craig later. This is for cricketing activities. And also we are part of United Indian Associations for community activities. So we wear two hats.
Thanks, Raj. Firstly, wonderful opportunity to be here today. So thank you to Raj and the other members of India Sports Club for the kind invitation to come along and be part of this this fantastic function today. Raj is right. It's a wonderfully exciting time for cricket here in Australia with the World Cup just around the corner. We have some warm-up matches taking place out at Blacktown International Sports Park. And certainly, as Raj has mentioned, I'm working quite closely with Raj at the moment and other stakeholders from other cultural groups across Greater Western Sydney, and we have a very definite plan in place to launch the Mosaic Cricket Association in certainly the next 6 to 12 months, where organisations such as India Sports Club will be able to take advantage of the benefits of being linked to Cricket New South Wales, getting access to grounds, a voice with local council, getting all the statistics on My Cricket so everybody can see how many centuries they've got, and we are all very competitive when it comes to our statistics in cricket, so be a great chance for the cricket players within the organisation to keep track of that, Raj. And certainly from our perspective, we want to make sure that the opportunities are there from a coaching pathway and a representative pathway. So I'm working very closely with Raj at the moment. I appreciate his input, and as I say, there will be some exciting announcements in the next 6 months regarding the Mosaic Cricket Association, Raj.
Firstly, I would like to thank you for inviting me to attend this celebration. And I would like to congratulate each participant. You are a winner, whether you win or not, but you're still a winner because you have participated. I am head of Migrant Financial Services for New South Wales and ACT region. And Commonwealth Bank has a long tradition of supporting the communities where we work and live. And Commonwealth Bank has even longer relationship with cricket. As you know, we do sponsor the cricket nationally, and we do help the cricket club on grassroots levels too. So looking forward to the presentation and looking forward to many more of these type of presentations to support the kids on grassroots levels or the new talent on this level. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Kavita. And the next guest we have is known to all of you. He is the president of United Indian Association, John Kennedy. And John, of course, has been the president for the last year. And I'm sure he will continue to serve United Indian Associations for many more years to come. John, we have a special program coming up.
Yeah.
And if you want to say a few words.
Thanks, Raj. Raj has been very instrumental in our community. He has been doing lots of wonderful thing for our community, and through India Sports, India Sports is very important.
We organize it, you come, we allow everyone to play. So it's open for everyone to play. We might, if we get higher numbers, might put in some kind of grading in there so that champions play in the champions grade and the people who are learning play in a different grade. But overall, the tournament is open for everyone, and I would love to see it grow strength to strength and have more and more participation. Having said that, and Craig is here, and it's my pleasure really to give away these trophies and ask Craig to actually give it to the different participants who, in my view, having spent time and effort in playing and really competing, they all are winners.
Thanks, congratulations.
Thank you. And winners for the ladies' doubles, Gayatri and Katie Tran. I think Katie is here. Yeah. Katie is here.
Katie.
Yeah. Gayatri was unable to make it. She's overseas at the moment, I think.
Congratulations, yeah. Katie. Well Thank done.
You.
Fantastic.
Oh, well done, Katie. Yeah. Can you take it? Yeah. Thanks. All right. So we come to the ladies singles. This is the key trophy. Badminton players really, really fight for this. This is the singles game for badminton.
Wow. Okay.
I mean, once you cross probably 35, you stop playing singles. So it's all, yeah, it's all for the people at the lower end of the age scale. So runners, men's singles winner. Where is he?
Dan.
Where are you? There you go.
This is for Tan.
That is a special trophy. And Tan, I must say, I enjoyed your game thoroughly. That was fantastic.
Congrats. Yeah.
Congratulations. Yeah. Well done. Next year, I would like to see your game too.
And I would like to see you play as well.
All right, okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Well done.
All right.
Congratulations. Yeah. Thanks a lot. Manisha needs Manisha. She's got it.
Manisha?
Arti Dusreba.
Manisha. Manisha?